plains of Africa, scorched by the sun. There are some desperate little ones in the shadow of the big almighty mountain, where they find their only shade. Can you hear them crying for our aid? That's why we're gonna dig a little deeper. We're gonna find a lot of water. We're gonna do all that we can. We're climbing Kilimanjaro for a brighter tomorrow. Please give a helping hand. Let's dig deep. Let's dig deep. Let's dig deep. Let's dig deep. Have you ever been a mother scared for your son? Scared for him dying just from drinking some dirty water at the ripe old age of one. That shouldn't happen to anyone. Have you ever been a father frightened for your daughter? Oh no, frightened for contracting a disease from animal feces, just from an amenity. That's why we're gonna dig a little deeper. We're gonna find a lot of water. We're gonna do all that we can. We're climbing Kilimanjaro for a brighter tomorrow. Please give a helping hand. Let's dig deep. Let's dig deep. Moj savi. We're gonna dig a little deeper. We're gonna find a lot of water. We're gonna do all that we can. We're climbing Kilimanjaro for a brighter tomorrow. Please give a helping hand. Let's dig deep. Oh, for the 3D stops, toilets, training. Let's dig deep. Let's dig deep. And donate, please.
Hey guys, thank you very much for watching. This August, me and the rest of the team are going to be climbing Kilimanjaro for the Dig Deep Foundation. Now, Dig Deep specialise in providing rural communities in Kenya, primarily schools for young children, with clean water. As you can see, main motto is taps, toilets, training. It provides young children with taps for clean water, toilets for actual sanitation, and training as to how to properly wash their hands and just have a better quality of life. So if you could please follow the link below, and that will take you to my donation page, and if you would like to donate, please do. It's a very, very worthy cause, and it will go a long way. So thank you.